violence from the country's big religious fault line between the majority Shia population and the minority Sunni Muslims. Political tensions had already been rising rapidly this week after Prime Minister Nouri al-Maliki, a Shiite leader, called for the arrest of the country's most prominent Sunni politician.
Unfortunately, what we are seeing today is the two elected leaderships, an elected Sunni leadership and an elected Shiite leadership, that are at each other's throat. The working relationship between them is dysfunctional. Trust between the two groups is zero.
And now the American